powers. Come out with your hands up. We'll confess your crimes and perhaps.
Couple of minutes.
You only got a couple of minutes. Come on.
You got 20 minutes.
Go.
Hold this right here.
Right.
Speed
right.
Give it to him, Alex. Waking him up, Alex.
Madeline Albright just came in. We screamed at her. She came out, walked around, and
just
turned
around.
Stand by.
As loud as
you want.
Long live the Republic! Liberty will prevail! Tyranny will fall! The answer to 1984 is
1776!
Woo! Woo! Yeah! The population of the planet is rapidly discovering right now that globalists are setting up a world government, that you plan to restrict our resources and enslave us, that you are waging war on the middle class and free populations that wish to live their own lives and not be slaves.
Look at the cops and security down here.
We are sick and tired of being treated like slaves. We are sick and tired of you carrying out your eugenics operations against us. We refuse to lay down and die to your new world order. Republic of the United States, and down with your disgusting world government! Your new world order was destined to fall from the moment you created it. The people across the planet are waking up to your tyranny and your vain attempts to restrict and shut down the internet are already failing. The mere fact that you admit on your agenda that you want to restrict free speech shows that you are enemies of free humanity! We have moles and sources inside every one of your meetings. We know Secretary of Defense Robert Gates came here and pushed for a premeditated illegal attack on Iran. We even know that large numbers of the Bilderberg group themselves know that they shouldn't do it. Not that they aren't criminal warmongers, but that they know it will bring the planet down against them. You are failing on every front. You have and you will be fully defeated. Humanity is waking up to your tyranny, your corruption, and your evil. Why are we here tonight? We're here because you're turning our country into a police state. You are destroying our sovereignty. You are setting up a North American Union with your security and prosperity partnership. You are removing the people's control over our government. You are transferring power into unelected bodies that do not represent the people. And in the spirit of the Declaration of Independence, you win high treason and crimes against humanity and wars of aggression. You are no better than your Nazi founder, Prince Bernhard, and the rest of the blue blood criminals. Independent, nationalistic societies. You hate nationalism because it blocks your transnational crime syndicate. You hate nationalism because you hate all free, independent peoples. You wish to put the entire world under a yoke of your tyranny, and the laws of the universe and justice say you are failing! Yeah! You thought you would use the internet as your worldwide wiretap, as the NSA and National Reconnaissance Office and DARPA called it, just a few hundred yards from here. But instead, the pit you dug for humanity is the pit that your New World Order is going to rest in.
That's what?
What?
To all of you criminals inside, and all the petty thugs protecting you, and your provocateurs, and your staged events that we've seen right through, you only make us stronger. You only make the liberty movement greater. As you squeeze and impoverish and enslave and dumb down the mass of humanity, you only form more resistance against your tyranny. Your tyranny is going down.
Tell him, Alex.
Your tyranny is going down. It was born to fail. Your New World Order is dead on arrival. Your miserable control freak cancer is going to be excised from the face of humanity. Your crimes are going to be punished. It is your destiny. And as humanity spreads to the stars, as humanity begins its greatest adventure, you will be remembered as parasites, as pathetic examples of aberrant human behavior. Your wickedness is failing. You are being exposed.